it's the socioeconomic conditions that seems to determine who lives and who dies when they get COVID. How poor are you? What's your skin color? That's the big determinant.
You're 8%, 10% of the population, but you've got 30% of the disease. That's health disparities in terms of your susceptibility to the disease. And of course, if you get the disease, who is gonna die?